thank God you're here.
What's going on?
I've got some bad news, friend. You're in terrible trouble.
What?
Diego is beside himself with worry.
Well, wait a minute, hold on. What are you talking about?
The police got some of our merchandise, but it's you we're worried about.
Why?
You see, we're utilitarians. The greatest good for the greatest number. And there are two of us, but only one of you. So Diego suggested we explain to the police that the cocaine was yours.
Oh, yeah, that's very thoughtful of you.
And unfortunately, I have this paperwork showing your involvement in the project. Unless we could resolve this little distraction.
And how do you suggest we do that?
You steal the cocaine back for us. It's been impounded. You must steal it before they take it back to the police station. Thank you, Vic. I do so enjoy our conversations. I find you very inspiring.
Thanks. Here we go again.
Have fun.
School and save Mary one more time from marrying that awful bounder who became a disreputable senator. Oh, Mary, you're...
You are calling it a...
Their dog. But as darkness falls, it's best to put away the hockey masks and kitchen knives. Twilight Knife. Somewhere
what
in these woods,
on?
There's a private, sensual, secret place couples go to die.
Hey, Cindy, wanna go make out in the graveyard?
Okay, Brad. Maybe I'll let you see my bazoombas.
But they'll lose all of their innocence.
Brad? Is that you?
My penis!
Brad?
Brad's been necking for having big ICBMs. You're gonna join him, you harlot.
Twilight Knife, a new dimension in terror. Don't shower alone. Don't turn out the lights. Twilight Knife, there'll be tears before bedtime.
Screw that Euro pussy rock. This is V-Rock.
Some cargo containers at the police impound. Our coke is hidden inside them, all mixed up amongst the other cargo.
Don't worry. I'll get them out of there.
Muy bien. I'll be in touch.
drop-off point!
Thank you.
I can't get away! Ay, madre Dios!
Drop you off!
Oh, please! Don't drop me, senor! Take me to the car park! Gracias!
Señor, that was fantastic. Adios.